Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This is round one of the Calder Cup playoffs in the AHL. This is the Lehigh Valley Phantoms taking on the Charlotte Checkers. This is also a stadium tour video. I've never been to Bojangles Coliseum in Charlotte before, so this was the first time. So you'll see a lot of the arena beforehand, and then you'll see the game. This is a game three in a best of three, so whoever wins this moves on to round two. There is some stuff also to show at the end, so stick around for that. And yeah, other than that, enjoy the video.
Thank you. remembering and honoring those who have served and sacrificed those who are serving today, so that we can enjoy events such as this hockey game in safety and in freedom. We invite, we encourage veterans to render your hand salute as Flavia Bruscio performs our national anthem. Wilson, 2 minute minor, tripping.
Thank you. Give the assist to number 15, Matthew Samoskevich. 11, number 27, Santu Kinnunen. 6 minutes, 54 seconds of the second period.
Thank you.
2 minute minor cross checking. 16 minutes 19 seconds of the second period.
Seconds of the third period.
serve their period.
Against the Hershey Bears, starting right here at Bojangles Coliseum next Friday night, April 28th, the puck drops at 7 p.m. Make sure to contact your ticket rep to learn more about our playoff ticket options.
Number 36, Patrick Giles.
assist, number 27, Santu Kennedy. And who could it possibly be? Who could it possibly be? The number one star, 26 saves and a shutout. A playoff shutout for number 38, goaltender Jay McBoom.
JF, congratulations on the shutout. Congratulations on the win that advances the Checkers to the second round of the Calder Cup playoffs.
Okay, so this is everything gotten, and as you can see, there's only one item here, but this is still everything gotten from the Charlotte Checkers versus Lehigh Valley Phantoms. Game 3, best of 3, from April 21st, 2023. And obviously, as you can see, this is the 2023 Calder Cup playoffs round one. This is the official puck for it. I love AHL does these. They have pucks for every round, every matchup that you can just buy. They are about $10, so whether or not that's expensive in your mind, that's up to you. But I still think they're cool and worth it for me. And obviously, this was in Charlotte, but obviously, I am from the area of the Phantoms, so it was cool to see them in an away game. You know, not much to say about it. You can clearly see what's going on here. Calder Cup playoffs logo, round one, and the logos of the two teams, the back, the logo of the playoffs again, and then the company who makes them. And I guess you along the side here, it just says official made in Slovakia. And some other writing. Anyway, that is pretty much it for this video. Like I said, nice and short. This is the only thing gotten. I'm not sure if Charlotte was just waiting until the last moment to make like actual merchandise of Calder Cup playoffs, because in this round one there was not any sort of merchandise that said Calder Cup playoffs or anything like that. They did officially get into the playoffs, I think, during the last weekend of the regular season, so my guess is maybe they're waiting to know they're in for sure before they made anything, and that's why nothing was ready for round one. But this was really the only thing you could get relating to the playoffs when you were there for round one. So anyway, that's pretty much it for this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all later.